animal is just beautiful. Now, let's put it to the test. We'll set up a series of challenges to see how it performs. This will be invaluable research into understanding our Stegoceratops.
You know what they say about beauty in the eye of the beholder. It's no oil painting, if you ask me.
Let's see how this Stegoceratops measures up when compared to alpha predators. I've set up a series of confrontations, combat most dangerous. Can you keep it alive?
Being transported. En route to pick up the asset. Attending to feeder supply. Delivery has been completed.
Setting additional task. Adding to the list.
En route to collect the asset. Asset transportation in progress.
Now this is exciting. Am I allowed to cheer?
Task received.
En route to pick up the asset. Transporting asset. Collection request received. Transportation underway. Asset has been delivered. Acknowledging asset collection request. Collecting asset.
The first Stegoceratops we created would not have survived, but this animal was queen. We've learned so much about these alpha hybrids. You'll need to be extra vigilant. If word gets out about these animals, they'll be the target of attacks and thieves. Every advancement in science comes at a cost, but seeing what the Stegoceratops is capable of was worth it. Our first animals wouldn't have survived these face-offs, which makes me think someone continues to work against our agenda. The question is, how that someone could interfere with our incubation protocols? We can't afford to let that happen. I'm making you an offer you really shouldn't refuse. Nice to see that you're still on board. I'm calling this one the Spinoraptor. The details are in the files. Create and release one as you did with the other hybrids. Then I'll tell you more.
Spinoraptor. Well, this is gonna be interesting.
Thank you. Heading to collect the asset. En route to collect the asset. Acknowledged. Heading to the feeder now.
liking where we are headed with this hybrid. This might be our most important animal yet.
Task.
Responding to repair request. Medida de precaución y por su seguridad, diríjanse al refugio más cercano. Cher visiteur, par mesure de précaution et pour votre sécurité, veuillez gagner l'abri.
Listen carefully. We have a crisis in the making, and we need to minimize the damage as quickly as possible. Our sedative shots appear to be ineffective in slowing the Spinoraptor down. Use some of our dinosaurs instead. Take this thing out quickly. I want it stopped.
Дамы и господа, в качестве меры предосторожности и для вашей безопасности, убежище. Proceed to your nearest shelter. Medida de precaución por su seguridad. Diríjanse al refugio más.
Thank you.
Дамы и господа, в качестве меры предосторожности и для вашей безопасности просим пройти к ближайшему убежищу.
Thank you.
Meine Damen und Herren, schließe Ihre eigene Sicherheit zu diesem Schutzraum. Damen und Herren, прошу меры предосторожности и для вашей безопасности просим пройти к ближайшему убежищу. As a precautionary measure and for your safety, please proceed to your nearest shelter.
Adding task.
Par mesure de précaution et pour votre sécurité, veuillez gagner la prise. Senhoras e senhores, como medida de precaução e para sua segurança, prossigam para o abrigo mais próximo. Дамы и господа, в качестве меры предосторожности и для вашей безопасности просим. Chers visiteurs, par mesure de précaution et pour votre sécurité, veuillez gagner l'abri le plus proche. Senhoras e senhores, como para sua segurança, prossigam para.
Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize for during our recent call of anomalous events.
asset to be collected.
Thank you.